Trudy on the telephone. Send her a letter in the mail. Tell her I'm hung up in Dallas. They won't let me out of this jail. And if she asks you how I'm faring, tell her I'm just about to lose my mind. Worried about old Johnny DeWalker and the man I left behind. Well, Johnny Walker was a car mechanic, had a hand for trouble and a knife for cash. Luckiest man in Dallas County. He had a gold watch chain and a black mustache. He loved his whiskey and he loved his women. Drove a big long Cadillac limousine. Kept a big fine fancy townhouse in Dallas and a hotel suite in New Orleans. Got a Swiss with knife in his left hip pocket and a 44 hog leg up under his coat. Cut you down in a New York minute. If he catch you cheating, that was all she wrote. Well, call up Trudy on the telephone. Send her a letter in the mail. Tell her I'm hung up in Dallas. They won't let me out of this jail. And if she asks you how I'm faring, tell her I'm just about to lose my mind. Worried about old Johnny DeWalker and the man I left behind. Sure as hell didn't mean to stay. Well, I was on my way back to Louisiana. I had a powerful thirst and 6 months pay. Met a peroxide mine and a bar I'm keeping. I was flying high and feeling mean. Poured down a bottle and a half a red eye. I dropped $35 in a slot machine, and the boys in the back were dealing 7 cards. I sat down and won me 110. I was raking in chips like Grant of Richmond. When Big John Lee come a rolling in, he kept off the table like a 707. Pretty soon he done one all of my bread. Using my cheek, he went for a pistol. I grabbed a chair, went up beside of his head, and I took off running like a motorcycle. I room room with the bullets whining and the sirens well. And it took half the cops in Dallas County just to put one coon ass boy in jail. Well, call up Trudy on the telephone. In the mail. Tell her I'm hung up in Dallas. They won't let me out of this jail. And if she asks you how I'm faring, tell her I'm just about to lose my mind. Worried about old Johnny DeWalker and the man I left behind. Well, call up Trudy on the telephone. Send her a letter in the mail. Tell her I'm hung up in Dallas. They won't let me out of this jail. And if she asks you how I'm faring, tell her I'm just about to lose my mind. Worried about